infected with this virus, and it's a world trapped between dimensions.